I'll kill you so badly!
Bed made of corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable.
Chambers of Penance. Well-chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground. Sulfur, decay, and a thin whiff of something unexpectedly fragrant. fresh bite marks, an old puncture wound, and a faint pulse of something not entirely natural. Is oozing, but not with blood. It's been dosed with a potion. A well-chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground. The meat tastes of rot and sour milk. Your stomach lurches, but your loins tingle. Was that arousal?
Do I smell beef?
In amongst the rot is an unmistakable sweetness. Succubus spittle. The meat is charmed. A foul totem of agony, mounted with sadistic relish.
At least things have stayed interesting.
To do.
could go for a good meal. Let's move.
All's well that ends well. Not as bad as it could have. Let's move.
Soldier. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Invenium!
Still breathing, despite everything.
Better than
welcome
nothing.
Rest.
Never a dull moment. Soldier.
Unworthy. Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave! We outnumber you. Leave me be. Unworthy of dark cloak. Unworthy of dark fur. Unworthy.
That's a mean old rat. Wonder what's bothering it.
Her most hallowed mercy.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
The bowl contains an ancient, rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly. You recognize this as a trial where initiates would prove themselves to Lady Shah. This one would challenge their combat prowess.
Us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back. Let's get this lock to yield. Like an ambush.
Looking ahead. Flick of the wrist.
A long way to go still. Let's see what my touch can do.
Let's get going.
No time to dally.
Another step forward.
March.
Can't even catch my breath.
This is gonna feel good.
Still breathing. Another day, another fight.
X2! down.
Can't slow down.
Never a dull moment. One day I'll catch a break.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering. Another trial to judge the mettle of Lady Shah's initiates. This one would test their ability to navigate her sacred darkness.
Foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Shah's embrace. I must remember where to step. And have faith that she will guide me. Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Navigate the darkness to feel my embrace.
Healing. Welcome, rest.
Put the wind back in my sails.
Afford to stay idle.
have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
To bear.
To cure.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Poor effort. Perhaps you are not worthy of my embrace, child.
A lot on my mind, and well, in it.
Well, well, well.
Mm. I've got a long road ahead.
Thou walkest alone. On all these harsh nights, thou hast sought no company. Love is no domain of mine, but it is often cited as the purpose of mortal life. Wherefore turnst thou from it? And thus thou art alone. Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? Then thou must return with the proper payment. This is the price of balance. Well counted. I recommend keeping my distance for a moment. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archive.